Introducing the KRYTAC LVOA, licensed by Warsport Industries. This new addition to KRYTAC's inventory is scheduled for release in the fall of 2015. For more up-to-date information as it's released, make sure to stay tuned to airsoftgi.com, our social media including Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. Introducing the brand new Elite Force 1911 TAC Limited Edition Weathered.
Now, the M82A1 is known in the U.S. military as the SASR, meaning the Special Applications Scoped Rifle.